Despite the passage of time, since the beginning of the opioid epidemic, the COVID-19 pandemic has exacerbated the country's drug. Related deaths in this area since 2015. Despite the mandates and social distancing requirements imposed by COVID-19, drug dealers and addicts continue to congregate on the streets. Due to the pandemic, drug dealers and distributors were also unable to obtain the same quantities of ingredients that they were previously accustomed to using.